first, you have to describe Jeanette Lee. Jeanette Lee is Asian.
Oh, Korea gonna go big soon!
Well, Jeanette's goofy. She becomes even more Asian. She starts being, like, animated, like, when she does this.
Oh my god, guys!
In the midst of this, Alex and I turn to each other, and we realize that the way that she's talking, she was sounding exactly like
Jeanette from Lily Kai.
Is a voice that kind of I created when I was making a prank phone call with me and three other friends. And so I brought that to college here at Chapman University, you know. It's pretty epic now. And so Alex was like,
dude, we gotta have her say rice and chicken.
And so I was like, this is a really good opportunity to make fun of Jeanette Lee for being Asian, and she won't recognize it because she's so ridiculous right now. Jeanette, like, are you hungry right now?
Hell yeah, hungry! I'm so hungry! Oh my god!
Dude, like, I could so eat some chicken right now.
Oh my god! I have chicken at home! I have chicken in the room!
But do you have any rice?
Oh, I don't have any more rice. I just ran out.
But what about the chicken?
Oh, well, I have chicken in the room. I'll go get it.
But what about the rice?
Oh, but I don't have any rice.
No. The chicken and the rice.
Oh, I know. I really want chicken and rice.
Oh my god. And it was just the perfect experience because she was just freaking out about it. She said it exactly like,
the rice and the chicken.
And she is so Asian, and I could not stop laughing because me and Alex were the only people who knew what was going on. And the next thing you know, Jeanette walks into the room with chicken cutlets and bread and everything just prepared to actually make this entire dinner with the chicken. And it was quite funny.